Hey guys, Kanani here with Little Honeybee Homeschooling. Today I am participating in another collaboration with the YouTube Mommy Meetup group from Facebook. We are doing painting, squirt painting, so stick around and see how that goes. Okay guys, so what I did is I'm actually using cardstock because that's what I have on hand. The only paper that we have that's paint graded is for their nature journal, so I actually didn't want to get in that. But I had the cardstock on hand and I knew it'll hold up fine. And I had some safety pins, so I just took this to the changing pens here. It's actually my neighbor's, so it's not mine. But we're going to go ahead and do it. And I just put it on there, so I definitely used what we had on hand. As you can see, super fun and easy.